Sup viewers, welcome back to another video. So today, I'm going to be trying to put on as many shirts as I can. Let's get this started because it's going to be a long process. So this is my first shirt, my second one, let's go. And yes, I got my second shirt on, now third shirt. Okay, this is crazy. Okay, fourth shirt, got my fourth shirt. Fifth shirt. Okay, so this is getting pretty crazy because I have like really, really thick shirts because I don't like any thin ones. So, this is getting pretty crazy. Look, you can see like the layers. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I don't want you to see the whole video like going one by one, so I'm gonna put on another five and then you'll definitely notice the difference. Like, I won't be like fighting it. So, I'm going to put on another 5 and then show you guys, and it'll be at 10, then I'll go from there to 15, and then from there, okay? So, wait at 10. Oh, 5. Oh, okay, so this is 10 layers. This is crazy. It's starting to get really, really thick. Oh, wait, yeah, so that's 5 more on top, so this is 10. Oh, my God. Alright, let's go for 11. 11. 11. Okay, 12. 12. I don't even think you guys understand how thick this is. This is like, it's so thick. Like, this feels like I'm wearing a bulletproof vest on the back and front. Oh my God. It's crazy. Okay, 13. Soccer uniform. Okay, so this is 13. This makes no sense to me how thick this is going. That's 13. The 14. 14. Like, I can't even get my arms to go all the way like this. Oh my God. What did I do? So, 15 is next. 15. Whoa. Okay. Look at my arms here. My armpit. Like, you're stopping me from putting my arms all the way like this. Never put on this shirt out of my life. Okay. Oh. 16. I'll try my hardest because this was hard to get on. 16. Mm. 16. 17 is next. Okay, I will try, but this was getting, it's getting. Next. 17. Oh, it's getting way too hot here. 17. Now I have this. It's a really thin sweater. This is what I'm going to use to like top it off. So, to be honest, I can't do anymore. I can't do this anymore, so. Get this on, and then that would be 18 layers. Alright. That is, I'm going to count, this is 3 layers, so I'm going to say this is 20 layers. And so for the thumbnail, and that's my thumbnail. So, don't do this, because I don't even think you guys understand how much trouble it's going to be for me to get under this. And if you made it all the way, then why don't you just subscribe, hit a like, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'm going to try to post a video tomorrow, just because I haven't posted a video for like 6 days now. Ooh. I'm trying to go for like almost every day now, so just need ideas, you know, so. Peace.